was on my way to church one Sunday, I heard my neighbor say, that other church across the street, well, it don't belong today. While they scream and shout, they carry on like the world was gonna end. Then I watched him stand in silence as the sermon began. Well, it was my neighbor,
who
stood and listened,
while
the power of God filled the hearts of everyone. Yes, it was my neighbor,
who
kneeled and prayed.
Well,
it was my neighbor that shouted louder than anyone. Well, I stood there and listened. I could not turn away. Everybody in the neighborhood all came in to pray. I won't forget that Sunday when God built a neighborhood. It might have been a little old-fashioned, but it done us all some good. It was me and my neighbor, stood and listened, while the power of God filled the hearts of everyone. It was me and my neighbor, that kneeled and prayed. It was me and my neighbor that shouted louder than anyone.